question. I do want to piggyback on what Andrew Kramer was asking you, because that's kind of been a big topic. You know, knowing which, you've been in the NFL for how many years now?
12.
So you've been playing football for what, six? I mean, over half your life, essentially.
Absolutely.
Knowing what you know right now, do you change anything about your decision to play football?
Absolutely not. I mean, this game just teaches you so much. You know, forget the NFL. I never had plans of playing in the NFL. What you learn in high school, just the friends you have from playing it, what you learn as far as discipline, accountability, just the workouts in the morning, to college, getting an opportunity to play in college. What all that teaches you as a young man is so valuable. I wouldn't trade that for the world.
When you're 16, 17, 21, 22, I mean, none of us, I don't care what profession you take, you're not thinking about what's my life, quality of life going to be like when I'm 40, 50 years old. I mean, what did you think? Is it in the back of your mind, okay, yes, it's a sport. Yes, it's football. Yes, there's risk. Do you think about that? Or is it silly to think that, I mean, should that be something you think about?
You know, I think people like to ski. People like to do other things that involve a little bit of risk. And life is about living, not sitting on your couch and worrying about, am I going to hurt my brain down the road? I especially in high school and college, you know, you're so young. And I mean, the worst concussions I ever sustained were in high school and college. And, you know, there's a lot of concussions from skateboarding, rollerblading. I'm pretty sure I got one in basketball as well.
It's just part of sports in general.
It's part of walking down the street. There's too much to be learned from those experiences that it way outweighs it. Put the information out there, let you decide. If you don't want to do it, fine. Do whatever else you want to do. But I think everybody knows what's out there. Everybody knows the risks, the dangers. And I haven't seen a whole lot of guys quit. Yep. Yeah.